Hi there, Andrew Lessman here with a sneak peek at our Ultimate Friendly Flora and also our Cranberry Today Special. So there are two Today Specials. You could choose between Ultimate Friendly Flora or Cranberry, or even better, when you get both. I'll talk about each product in detail. We do these little sneak peeks for those of you who, like me, would like to be asleep at midnight. But I will not be asleep at midnight because I'll be doing the Today Special. So I think most of us normally go to sleep before midnight. So I like to do these little brief sneak peeks so you get a chance to hear about the products in advance. And also, this is just an informative second view of the products if you might watch them on television and want to get some more information. So I chose these products together. Most of us know about Cranberry and its role in terms of urinary tract health and bladder health. And Cranberry is certainly the poster child for a traditional plant-based, a traditional botanical ingredient that now is supported by extremely serious science. So if there is ever an ingredient that has centuries, if not thousands of years of beneficial use that now has been validated by modern science, it's Cranberry. And also, Ultimate Friendly Flora is a perfect partner to discuss with it. We typically think of probiotics, which our Ultimate Friendly Flora is our highest potency probiotic product. We have Friendly Flora, that's 5 billion colony forming unit per capsule. Our Ultimate Friendly Flora is 25 billion. For this special, Today Special, it's 30 billion. So that's a serious amount of the most important probiotics. But the reason why I thought they're perfect together, and both of these products have been Today Specials before, but part of the way and part of how Cranberry plays its role in the health of our urinary tract and bladder is how Cranberry relates to the flora it encounters, and that Cranberry favors the implantation of the friendly flora and disfavors the implantation of unfriendly or pathogenic flora. So that's the role that Cranberry plays. And also, most of us don't realize this, but certainly women do, that when it comes to friendly flora, it's not just about our digestive system. And for many of us who think it's not just about our immune system. We certainly might not realize this, but it's all about our urinary tract as well, our urogenital tract as well. Most women know this because most women at some point in their life might have experienced when they took an antibiotic, that antibiotic's disruption of their friendly flora and potentially wiping out the friendly flora disrupted in a very obvious and apparent way the apparent health of their urinary tract. So again, it's something that is to all of us who perhaps pay attention as we move through this life of ours, it's something that we already knew. So I'm going to speak first about probiotics, and then I'll speak about the Cranberry product. Both of these products are virtually perfectly reviewed. I think our Cranberry product is 4.7 or 4.8 stars. Our Friendly Flora product is usually somewhere around 4.6 or 4.7 stars. Mathematically, that's really difficult to accomplish. I think the positive reviews on Cranberry are close to 98%. On our Ultimate Friendly Flora, I think it's around 96%, 95%. What that also means, because oftentimes you get a negative review because the product was crushed in shipping, it arrived late, or something like that. So to even contemplate reviews that are that unanimously positive, underscores how uniquely well we went about designing these products. And both of these products, it's simply following the blueprint of Mother Nature. I often, it's a phrase I've stolen from a review I received a long time ago, that the only reason I might appear smart and my products seem to be really intelligent is that we follow basically the blueprint provided by the guy upstairs. That might not sound very scientific, but I think for all of it, it sums up the fact that whether it's the God-given blueprint or whether it's Mother Nature's blueprint or whether it's simply by analyzing the science, it's pretty easy to determine what is the proper complement, what is the proper composition of friendly flora. what is the composition that's going to define a healthy environment in our body? And we have to remember, those friendly flora organisms in our body, those probiotic organisms in our body, when we're healthy, they outnumber the cells in our body. So when you think about the trillions of cells in our body, understand that those trillions of cells in our body and the systems in our body, whether it's our digestive system, our immune system, our urinary tract, our bladder, that these systems are our respiratory system, our mouth, our nose, that all of these, our trachea, all of these systems depend upon a healthy complement, a healthy population, a healthy balance of these probiotic organisms, of these friendly flora organisms, as we call them, that outnumber the cells in our body. So again, I tend to differ in approach. When you read the things that companies are now saying, and certainly I've been doing a product like this for several decades, most companies just jumped on the bandwagon in the last 5 years or so. But when you read the way they discuss their product, it sounds like they're discussing a drug, which doesn't make their product better than mine because they characterize their product like a drug. I just prefer to approach it just as I started, that I follow that, whether you call it Mother Nature's blueprint, our God-given blueprint, or a scientific blueprint. I just basically follow how our body was designed. And when I do that well, I create an exceptional product. And both of these products are perfect examples of that. Whether you're looking at the composition of our Friendly Flora product, and you're looking basically at the composition, if you look at the science and the research, and you look at the analysis of what a healthy digestive system is, you're looking at the species of Friendly Flora, of probiotics that we have in our product. When you look at the hundreds of years or a couple of thousand years of traditional remedies in terms of the approach to urinary tract health by traditional healers, and looking at the importance of the components in cranberry. All we did was found the best cranberry we could that delivered the best results possible. And what better testament to the efficacy of these two products than their reviews? And the reviews of these two products are virtually perfect reviews. So whether you're looking at, and for me, I'm someone who has, you know, touch wood, I have great health, I have great urinary tract health, but I still take a capsule of my cranberry product every day. My digestive system works well. My digestive system supports me wonderfully, despite the fact that I try to eat healthy all the time, but I'm someone who's human and might sometimes make a few little digressions or divergences here and there, but I still make sure on a daily basis that I take a capsule of my ultimate friendly flora. You don't have to take it every day. I believe both of these products work best in that fashion. Certainly in kind of a general support. If you look at promoting the best health of your digestive system, promoting the best health of your urinary tract and bladder, then that's going to make the best sense. Of course, when you're looking at these products, when you're looking at my cranberry product, one of the things I have to defend most often about this product is its price. And kind of like the CoQ10, when I put it on today's special, everyone thinks, gosh, he's cutting corners now. He had to have changed the product. No, our today's special is just an opportunity because of the volume of capsules we produce for us to offer incredible savings. So whether it's our ultimate friendly flora and today, 30 billion, that's with a B. I think there's 7 billion or so people on the planet. So there's 4 colony forming units for each person on the planet. When you look at that 30 billion, that's a big number. That's 30,000 million colony forming units per capsule. And it's of course a perfect composition in terms of the species of probiotics, of friendly flora that you want to be consuming. And then our cranberry, the proof is in the pudding with cranberry. And the way we originally developed this product, I looked at dozens of different extracts and concentrates from cranberry, and we simply looked at the one that worked the best, and we simply looked at your reviews when we created this product. And we knew we didn't have a winner, we had a perfect product, when the reviews were basically perfect. There's no better validation. As I always say, certainly, the science upon which we rely in creating these products is critically important. But the science that occurs with your own experiments at home, that's really what is the the perfect validation, the ultimate validation as to whether or not I've created an adequate or a quality product. In fact, that's what I base everything I do on. And when I've created products that for one reason or another was not perfectly reviewed, they went away until I could change that product and transform it to a product that's virtually perfectly reviewed. Nothing is going to be perfectly reviewed, as I said before. Some people don't like looking at my picture on the bottle, so they give it a bad review. I'm one of those people. But the products themselves, our goal is to make the most perfect product of their kind, as I've said many times. And I often hear complaints about this. We might have, say, 7 or 8 different multivitamins. So we have a variety of multivitamins that some are more comprehensive if you want to, get your omega-3s or combine your CoQ10 with your multivitamin. But other than that, there's not a great variety of serious products we make. Most of you know them, whether it's going to be our Essential One multivitamin, our CoQ10, things like Cranberry, specific purpose, our Ultimate Friendly Flora. If you want a fiber product, our Fiber Mucil, our circulation vein support for healthy legs, our Ultimate Eye, our omega-3s. Most companies have hundreds, if not thousands, of products. I pretty much, in about 15 seconds there, ran through 75% of my key products. So, and we happen to be talking about two of them that have a very unique and specific purpose. Our Cranberry, in terms of urinary tract and bladder health, even though there's a whole range of research on Cranberry in terms of the protective compounds in Cranberry offering other benefits. Certainly our Ultimate Friendly Flora in terms of digestive health, nutrient absorption, regularity in terms of immune system support, long list of benefits. But both of these products are also perfect examples of products that I often refer to our supplements. With drugs, they always warn you of side effects, and I don't make drugs. None of my products are drugs, and sometimes I have to spend a lot of time differentiating my approach from companies who position their dietary supplements really to the point where they're sounding like drugs. But what's great about these ingredients is I don't have to warn anybody about side effects. I've always referred to them as side benefits. So when you're getting your Cranberry, you're also getting protective compounds that offer benefits to other systems in your body. When you're getting your Ultimate Friendly Flora for digestive health, guess what? You're also getting immune support health. You're also getting support for your urinary tract. You're also getting support for other systems in your body. And even now, we know that the balance, the comprehensive nature and balance of our probiotics, Friendly Flora in our body, actually can affect neurological health, can affect the way our brain functions, can affect our emotional health. So all of these things are connected. So when it comes to offering products, I try to restrict myself to products that have specific science. There have been a number of products over the last decades or two that were incredibly popular, resulted in billions of dollars of sale, and I wouldn't go near those products. Because if a product doesn't have objectively established scientific benefits, then I don't want to make that product. And that's what we're talking about here. Two great products at their best pricing for this year. Cranberry has been around for a long time, for hundreds, if not thousands of years in terms of a traditional remedy. As I said when I started, it's kind of the poster child for a traditional remedy that's kind of gone conventional, that's now accepted by science for all its benefits. And certainly probiotics have been around for decades and discussed for centuries for their benefits for the digestive system and immune health. Think about yogurt that's been made for centuries traditionally. So now we know the serious scientific role that has been established. So whether you prefer to look at my products as being designed by Mother Nature, or designed following some God-given blueprint, or designed following the science that we are capable of analyzing, that's how we go about making exceptional products. So whatever your perspective, my products deliver based upon the blueprint that we all possess. And when we do a Today Special, you get to get the finest products, to enjoy the finest products at the best pricing of the year. And I hope you do so.